How's it going every day? Just up watching the SMRC today, which is obviously what we normally race in, but because we're going to do the English Championship, we've got nothing to do this weekend. So just up watching, going to video some mate and hopefully make a video with it. Hopefully you enjoy it. It's the first round today, and already one of the guys we got on really well, Will's failed scrutineer, and then he's having issues with his car, so I think he's out for the day. But I know a couple of guys that we like and that we're pally with are racing still, so it'd be good to watch some videos on it and let you see what we normally race against, obviously.
That could have been me. I could have been right up there.
50s for fun. I swear he was. He was so fast. Honestly, he'd go past and then he'd be round again. Like donkey, man. It's just got, what is this just catching him in the brakes a little bit?
I think that Yoko tyres are brilliant if he's had them.
Bit of block him going into the fucking corner. Well, that was it.
Is that the flag?
Aye.
Well, I think that, you know, any of these incidents that happen in cause yeah. Safety cars, there's going to be one or two drivers involved, all the other different persons. It's amazing what you see, what you think you saw, and then when you watch a video replay afterwards.
Focus. As per usual, kind of help ourselves, we ended up with some tyres and managed to get two toils, the same size as what we got in for the Escort, so that's a good help, and basically got them for next to nothing.
Wow. then up the gap. Yeah. Up, yeah. 4 months, then from there off.